How to connect an ammeter in an electric circuit to measure the electric current through a resistor. An ammeter has to be connected in series with the resistor through which the current is to be measured. While connecting, care has to be taken that the positive terminal of the ammeter has to be connected to that end of resistor which is connected to positive of cell, and negative terminal of the ammeter is connected to that end of resistor which is connected to negative of the cell.